Songdo, a new city, is being built from the ground up in South Korea. By the year 2016, more than 365,000 people will live and commute here. A major challenge to Songdo's success is how will all those people get around? The answer? A compact and accessible city designed so efficiently, planners across the globe are taking note.
This is an international city that is to attract people from overseas as well as attract Koreans from other cities.
치는 아니다. 정치는 난 제일 싫어.
한국은 구체적인 비행시간 3시간 내에 우리가 17억 인구가 바로 비행시간 3시간 내에 지금 살고 있습니다. 중국이랑 거대한 어떤 대륙을 바로 마주하고 있습니다. 그래서 여기는 정말 사람이 살기 좋고 비즈니스 하기 좋은 데일 수밖에 없습니다. 저는 그럴 운명을 타고 태어난 도시다 이렇게.
Where in the world can you get on a plane that's only 18 minutes from your doorstep and be in Shanghai in an hour and a half, have lunch, home in the evening? We're a walking city. We're a compact city. We find that if people need to walk more than 10 to 15 minutes, they will tend to get in their car. So from Central Park, all of our venues are within 15-minute walks.
Sustainability was a critical feature for the city, so we maximized the green space, placed the parking spaces underground, and give preferential parking spots to fuel-efficient vehicles.
People can use multiple types of transportation. We have 25 kilometers of bicycle lanes. And by 2016, there'll be an express train that links our development with Seoul. It will cut that travel time down into less than 30 minutes. If you want to be part of the Northeast Asia hub, this is the location. We offer a quality of life that is much different than other developments in Asia as well as other parts of the world.
As the world's population increases, the demand for newly constructed cities with highly efficient transportation systems will also rise. Songdo shows what's possible